Hello and welcome to Star Wars vs. the Forces of Evil, Season 2, Episode 6. Yes, and now I'm on track, and I'm keeping track of it. If you hear noises outside, my dad's watching down the beach, so I'm sorry. If you hear the buzzing again, I'm very sorry I couldn't fix the light. But without further ado, let's go. I'm excited, man. I really hope we get more interaction between Star and Ludo. And it seems that they're going 60%, but nearing 70% of Star's and Marco's relationship. Because you can see they have chemistry, and I think Star likes him. I mean, that's what we saw in the first episode anyway. Oh, damn. First frame in, man. I'm already in. I love slides. Alright, should be fine now. It got stuck for a minute, but I think it should be fine. Oh, damn. Oh, it's Buff Frog. Oh, he kept his tadpoles. Oh. Annette. Her pupils just turn into like stars. No, that's a bad idea, Marco. Her cheeks are. Resist. Resist the temptation. That's easy. No, bro. Oh no. Oh, oh, is it going in? Is it going out? It's going out. Back again. I don't know what's wrong with my computer today. I might have to restart after I render and upload everything. So, I don't want to answer it. She wants to take a photo. Oh, they're hatching. This isn't fun. They locked him out. They're just going up and down. Oh man, Star's happiness is infections. Oh, 4 minutes. Oh, where's Katrina? Oh, that joke. No. Karate boy. Okay. Wow. Gameception. Onwards to the next episode though. And episode 6 continued. Haha. Oh, it's a little continuation from the last episode. Oh yeah. Because Buffrog let Star and Marco babysit. Oh, I just realized that we haven't seen Buffrog in a while though. Oh, we get to see what he did. You want some corn? Ha 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 ha. surprise. No, man. Don't get suckered in. No. Nah, bruh. You sure, man? You don't look good, man. You don't look good. I'm just saying, bruh. Oh, he did lead them to the car and, oh, wow. Ah, shit, bruh. This is John DiMaggio, right? No, no, not you. Oh, whoa. icon. The fur. Oh, shies. Wow, he leaped quite far. Oh, thank God. You know what? I'm gonna call my dad. Ah, it's Ludo, isn't it? It's Ludo. I knew it. I knew it, man. I knew it. That's a good episode. Love cuts to work with. I'm very sorry about the cuts. I don't know what happened to the other links. But. This link seems good, so I might use it from now on. So see you next time. Bye.